Hey everybody, Gagnet, and welcome to Trials Friday. Now last week, as you, if you watched it, you would know that I fucked up and I had to redo some tracks. So we're going to take off from where I left off, and hopefully go well. So we're going to do the B license and then quickly get through as many tracks as possible within this allocated time frame. Even though I cut it up in the end, the editing process. Steep hill climbs. Ugh. Oh wow. So the bunny hop V1, very simple. You lean back like that, and lean forward, obviously, and then you got the V2 where you got to lean back and then go forward. There's so many more alterations of it that they don't go through because they don't think that you guys are smart enough to realize how to do it. I fucked that up, need to go back. Fuck. There we go. License is done. I now have my license to kill. I also added Alien to the friend list of this account, just for more competition, even though he's behind me at the moment. Yeah, I wanted to have a bit more competition besides myself and Reject. And hopefully embarrass him of my amazing skills in this game. Some part of that is true, the other part, not so much. I'm just about to embarrass myself because I just fucking flogged my score. Holy shit! Look at that! What did I get? Got gold, motherfucker! I'm gonna have to go back and go into my Gergnet account and actually beat my score because I don't like losing. Now, out of all the tracks, this is probably the one I don't like the most. It doesn't feel right. Well, not that I don't like it the most, it's the one out of this category that I don't like the most because of the fact that there's too many options and. And to get this on like a perfect. Run, I find it quite difficult, because I sometimes fuck up by choosing the wrong direction, and I hate people going past me, like now they're all ahead of me. See, now if you smash it in the glass at that amount of speed, I'm pretty sure you'd fucking, you'd be close to fucking near death, all the glass shards are into you, but this game I don't think it was meant for realism. I think it's the opposite, surrealism. I think that's the right word. Because I don't see anybody landing that. Well, the way I did, anyway. Oh! Ah! Almost landed it. Let's go. Oh, this track. Oh, okay. On my Gergnet account, Rockran had beaten my score. Now, he did a bullshit fucking run, honestly. He pulled it so far out of his ass, you could still smell the stench of his intestines, even if they don't have any smell. He just pulled it so far out of his fucking ass, and it took me, I don't know how many fucking tries exactly, but I was sitting there for fucking a fuckload of time, because I get here, and then all of a sudden you just see him fly past. It was very irritating when you're in the lead the whole fucking track, and then all of a sudden, pew! Right at the end, someone goes faster. Alright guys, this will be the last track for this recording. Suspense. I remember watching this in Aliens Road to Rage. Speaking of Alien, it just messaged me, which is why I just crashed because I wasn't watching the screen. Aliens Road to Rage, he did this track. The way what he was trying to do was get gold on it. It took him so long. He didn't have the best of luck. Let's put it that way. You know, I'll link that particular video in the description. Go check it out. If you haven't already subbed to him, give him a sub. He's one funny fucker. And that looks like it's the end. Alright guys, if you enjoyed the video, give it a like. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you guys next week. Oh! God damn it, that scared the fuck out of me. Fuck.
Spray and pray, motherfucker!
Oh, there's no one there. A single front flip. Perfect. And on a triple. One, two. Nah.